Now, the first thing I needed to do was sketch out a design. And once I had that made, I started shaping the hoops. Now, once you get them shaped, you got to hammer them a ton so they're actually that smooth circle shape. Then you've got to cut them, which is like dangerous. But finally, I had hoops. Now, I wanted to make a little detail, so I did this squiggle, flattened it out, looked at it with the hoop, knew it was going to work, and cut it too. Also dangerous. Then I soldered it together. Look at me. I'm such a badass. And then I had to smooth it all out, put it in a little polisher for even more sparkle, took it out, and they were ready to be plated. Now, once they were plated, they came back, and oh my goodness, I'm low-key proud of the jewelry designer I am.